Goalies! Goalies! Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Oh, how you goalies doing? I'm trying it. I'm testing it out for the road. Goalies. How you goalies doing? How you doing? Anyways guys, so today I decided to come on with beauty vid, I guess. Not what we've been doing for a while now. Applying false lashes for the first time. At least it's my first time. I'm going to take my falsies virginity, you know? So I went ahead to Diamond Girl, that's this big outlet here in St. Vincent. And I got this bad boy. So this, let me take off the price. It was a lot of money. Just say it was $50. It wasn't this cheap, okay? So I went ahead and I bought this big guy right here. It's titled True Beginner's Kit. And it has a bunch of tools. Let me make sure you can see. It has a bunch of tools, so obviously lashes. Then this is a measure thing. Right? Highlight. This is a measure thing, obviously scissors. This is an applicator, but I brought my tweezers just in case, because you know, just in case. I know a little something, just in case. And a mirror. A mirror. Oh my god, a little mirror. So this is it. This is it. Oh my god. Yo, I've been so excited. Like, I've had this for a while. Having to do this bit. Look at my face. My face is like breaking up. No idea. So, who needs those? Let's get right on into the video. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Alright. Get up in your space. Let me get up in your face real quick. Now what I'm gonna do is, I don't know. Okay, I think I need to use a measuring tool first. I'm gonna measure my eye.
How does it score? Like this? Like this? Like this? No, it's something like this.
Close one eye.
Okay, focus. I think it's like this. Let me see what looks in the mirror.
Cute! I'm a small, obviously. Who would have guessed? I think I'm supposed to like measure the lash and cut it at. Oh. I should have used them instructions, man. I think I'm supposed to cut the lash at small. So I'm gonna take the tweezer and I'm gonna, you know, I'm gonna pull. I think that's common sense. Lashes transform looks. That's why I'm like super psyched to do this video. I don't think I'll wear them though, but knowledge is power. So this is the glue. Kiss Strip Eyelash Adhesive. So I'm so anxious right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply the glue to the lash band.
Make sure the ends get good, girl. Anybody trying to have them dropping off?
Come back to me, come back. Right now, so I think I'm gonna do it on this lash because this side is shorter. So I'm gonna try. Oh, this is not gonna go good. This is a bad, bad, bad decision. I'm gonna use the mirror because, girl. Oh my gosh, my own lashes are misbehaving. I'm gonna try it on this one. I lied. These things don't like bind your eyes together, right?
Gosh, my eyes sticking together. Oh god. It had to be a black person make this, because everything just had to be so hard with black people.
Okay, I'm gonna try again. Okay, one more time, yeah, one more time. Oh my god. Yo, if this is what my lash journey is going to look like, I'ma stay away from it. Y'all ain't gotta tell me. I'ma advise my own self wisely. Okay, I think it's this glue. So I'm gonna get the weave glue, honey, and I'ma try it again. I'ma get the weave glue and I'ma try it again. The next one. The next set. Give me 1 second. Alright, 1 second. Alright, we back. Come in closer. Alright, that's good. So I got the weave glue. It's crusty, so I ain't gonna show it too long. I'ma just And I have the other lash, alright? So it's small. I know that already. Let's take it off here real quick. So I knocked out some of the glue on the instruction pamphlet that I found on the floor. And I'm just gonna run it along. Still do not know what I'm doing. I cut it wrong. I cut it with this eye. Like here is shorter, but anyways, I'm already a mess. Can't get no worse. Hello, lashes. Dude, but I obviously need to put it closer to my lash band. There's a big division between the two, but it looks all right, guys. That's it. That's all I got. That's all. Let me try this one over. Let me try to stick it better.
Stick it better, baby.
Yes, girl. Can't nobody talk to me now. I'm grown. They're super light though, which is cool, because usually people complain that when you put it on, it's like you feel it on your eye. I don't. Just seems awesome. I did bring this to try it with liner to see if it will make it look better, but it takes me already a day to do liner, so. Girl, Sharia, you try too hard. Alright, guys, so that brings us to the end of this video. Do I look cute? Oh my god. Do I look cute? Like, what you think? I'm definitely gonna give this another try, but with a look. So that. I don't look so crazy. But I definitely do not plan to make lashes a thing. And alright, let me take these off. So guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope this was helpful in no way, because if this is how you plan to do your lashes, then girl, you need more help than me. Okay. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, do what you gotta do, and make sure you come back next week for my next video, okay? still figuring out my niche. So don't like attack me for looking and being all over the place. Thanks so much for watching. And until next time, bye Goldies. Is it working now? Goldies, 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 Goldies. Bye y'all. I'm gonna go now if I continue talking, okay? But